abandonment is this way.
We'll update that investigation, and we'll see if the community has come to the rescue of the abandoned baby boy. Plus, we'll continue our exclusive report on the alleged cover-up of prisoners of war. Just how much did and does the CIA know?
I'm taping the TV, son.
And hey, if you had enough of all the rotten weather, you are not alone. See how the gloomy spring weather is affecting even the happy little people in the hot spot. You know, Dave Ross, I'm Tyler Woods Radio today, and we'll find out how bank reform is going to affect what happens to your pension money. Also, therapy in just one session and on the sidewalk, outside one guest house.
Yeah, don't want to miss on this update today because it's good news. The Dow Industrial is up 34 points at 3,003. So this would be not the first time we've closed over 3,000. We can close up here, but the market does look very strong. Overall, the advantage stocks are 11 to 5 ahead of decliners and very active volume. We'll have over 230 million shares trade today. On the active list, not participating in that market is Disney down 2.25. George Pacific is up 2.25. Liquid Safeco doing well, up 3/4, and Airborne Space up 50 cents. On the metals market, fairly quiet. Gold up $1.90, $363.10.
Not moving much right now.
$4.14. See you tomorrow.
All right. Have a good afternoon. And 5 days of weather, that was anyway.
First, look at what's going on across the nation right now. Pretty active in North Dakota. In fact, they have a tornado warning. Southeastern corner of the state, tornado on the ground, on the move. Severe thunderstorm watch in effect for areas of the northeast, and showers continue across the south. Here's a look at where the temperatures are expected to end up today. Already in Washington, probably set its all-time record with about 98 degrees this afternoon. Norfolk, Philadelphia already with all-time records in the 90s. 90s also the areas of West Texas. This pattern is not going to change over the next couple of days either. 50s and 60s here in the northwest. Our satellite view, our visible satellite view, shows the extent of the cloud cover, and you can see how it runs right up against the Cascade Mountains and then dries out to the eastern slopes and parts of the South Central Basin for today. But in the Pacific, there is a ridge of high pressure that's trying to build in here and give us a little bit of less gloomy weather, and it's managing to do its job. The jet stream will be carrying another system in here probably by the time we get on toward the latter half of the week. Converging winds in our Puget Sound looking out for gas, northerly areas at northwesterly 5 to 15 knots in the south, southwest, and 12 out of the west to 11 feet.
No, this is a good shot of her. You're so cute. Look at that.
It's a fictional soap opera portrayed in a new summer comedy called Soap Dish. When we open tomorrow, Sally Field plays agent soap diva Celeste Albert.
Maggie, I came as soon as I heard. I was at the gym doing leg lifts when Father Corey told me about your experience at the soup dish. Are you all right?
Okay, look now, is there a light?
Yeah.
That's because I had it off the recorder because I wanted to get a shot of the card.
Oh, forget that. I don't really want this out quick. Richardson? The third. Peggy the third. Look at that. Look at that little look.
You should see this, boy.
Look at that, baby. You're a beautiful girl. Look like you're trying to pose to Shay there. You get a little chin out. She is.
You should see, boy. This is some great stuff.
I can see it. I'm gonna play back and get it.
She's not hungry.
Yes, she'll know what she feels like.
Oh, look at that. I'm gonna stop.
Turn on. She's waking up.
She's spitting.
No, she's not. She's getting ready to suck it. See, she looks sucked it in. The rosebud now.
You gotta see this.
I'm seeing it. I'm looking right at him. She can still take this. Watch this. Sure she wakes up. She would be really zombie.
Thank you.